Hey, how you doing? Let's jump into the first round of Build Battle. Swan Dive. Fireworks Earth Bird Birthday Party Package.
Bird!
So you want a parrot?
Yep, on a stick.
Okay, and the stick goes up the butt?
No.
Boom, that is a stick. Okay. Boom, that is a leg. Parrots are known for being able to copy what humans are saying, right?
Yeah.
That is what they're known for. Yeah, sounds to me like that would be a pretty bad pet.
It's probably very annoying.
Yeah, it's pretty cute, but then after a while, it's probably gonna start repeating everything you say.
Yep.
24 hours. It's like a dog that won't stop barking.
Yeah.
Except instead of burp, burp, it goes like,
hello.
I just imagine that's what they're saying.
Hello.
Yeah, they just say whatever you say, right? So if you say a curse word once, like you accidentally say the F word, now it starts saying the F word the whole time. Yeah, or it repeats sound effects, maybe the phone, the doorbell. That would be a troll, huh? You have to remember that even though a parrot can speak, it doesn't know what it's saying.
True.
It's just copying sounds. Doesn't know what it's saying.
Yes, it's quite amazing, man.
They can make any sound, because they have like a speaker in their voice.
Like an MP3 player?
Yeah. Well, humans cannot make every sound. They just open their mouth and sound comes out. They don't even have lips. If you think about it, headphones can make every sound, and they don't have lips. It's just a vibrating thing. It's like a magnet with a speaker on it. It just vibrates very fast. That's what birds have.
Amazing.
Amazing stuff. Technology. Or in this case, nature. So,
pretty lame. How's the bird?
Not great.
Pretty lame.
Yep.
How do we make it not lame?
I don't know.
You can't.
Okay.
Too bad. Up.
We're done. Only other thing I could think of is making it nighttime.
That's gonna make it not lame.
Less lame.
I don't know.
Adds a certain level of mystique to the build.
Fine, let's try it.
Okay. So, is it better or worse?
All he did is make it darker.
So, worse.
How's that?
Ah.
Maybe I'll change the biome.
Ah, jungle.
Alright, that's enough already, baby.
Time to get last place.
Bird.
Bird poop.
Seagull.
We have a seagull.
Or pelican.
You okay. Know, they had a big chin.
Yeah.
Except this one doesn't.
Oh, snap.
That is pretty good.
That is also a parrot.
Sick. Legendary. Take the win.
Oh my god.
You take the win. We have a pixel art. Cragwiggle egg.
Gulp, gulp.
A parrot.
Gulp.
Little baby chicken.
And a big blue one.
Gulp, gulp.
That's ours.
Ours is much uglier than the other one.
Yep.
It's pretty lame.
One guy said, whoa.
Oh, legendary! What?
Oh, what?
Okay.
Next up, we got a seagull and a chicken.
Cool.
Cute. A purple chicken.
Purple chicken?
Mm-hmm. Never heard of those.
Wow.
Legendary colored duck.
Clever.
Nice.
Epic.
Red one, blue one.
Fighting.
Okay. This one's puffing up his chest.
Why is it diagonal?
That never works.
For effect.
It is a net or something.
And
okay.
A bird.
The bird is a referee.
Good.
I don't know.
Wow.
Oh, what is that?
Oh my god.
Is that a
peacock?
Peacock?
Legendary.
Oh my god.
That's three legendaries in one round.
Oh my god.
Holy moly.
We have a black one.
Cool.
Cool.
That is an
egg.
No.
What?
It's not.
Where's the bird?
Okay.
Okay. And a purple one.
Good.
Good.
No wings.
And this one wins, and we got second place.
Yep. Nice one.
Nice peacock. Good job.
Beautiful.
It's majestic, man.
Yep.
And it just blew up.
Okay.
Even better.
But it's beautiful.
Yep.
Second round, baby.
Here we go. Cherry Swing Keyboard Library Waterfall.
Waterfall.
Let's make one from clay. Because
that's cool.
Interesting.
And let's make it really tall.
Out of all the natural phenomenon in the world, in this beautiful earth, what is the most impressive one that speaks to you the most?
Mm-hmm.
Great question, thank you. It has to be natural. It does have to be natural. So not man-made?
No.
Is it gonna be A,
waterfall?
B,
glacier?
Glacier.
3,
volcano?
D,
desert?
Valley,
ravine.
Yeah, just pick something.
Oh, well, I'll say volcano.
Oh.
Yeah, volcanoes are pretty cool.
Why you say, oh, I'm disappointed, man.
No. Volcanoes are pretty cool.
Sure.
But they're actually pretty hot.
Because of the lava. So, what now?
For the water.
You're just gonna place water.
No.
Then what?
Of course not. We need something blue.
Well,
yeah, pick some lapis.
Okay, and now what?
Yeah, just make a waterfall.
This was a bad idea.
Lovely.
What a build.
Just add more
At least it's different, right?
Oh yeah, different. That's the word you're looking
not
for.
Not necessarily in a good way.
It's unique.
It's special.
Gifted.
It is rare.
One of a kind.
Never before seen. Revolutionary. And boom.
It is
wow.
A wall of
Okay.
Just piss.
Beautiful.
Okay. Piss.
First one. I spawn behind it.
Oh.
One sec. And boom.
Cool.
Cool. Second one.
Cool.
Cool. And we have two big old
poop.
Beautiful. Nice one.
Nice.
Cool.
Really good.
Okay.
Wow.
Boop. That is disgusting. 3 WTFs in a row? We have a hole with water coming out.
Okay.
Cool.
Oh,
damn. Wow. Nice and big.
Electric.
We got a nice lake.
Good.
Cool.
Wow.
That is nice.
So many flowers.
Cool. Lame.
Boop.
Boop.
That is terrible.
Boop.
Boop.
Nice.
Not bad.
That's a boat?
Wow.
Okay. And a pink
mama
giving birth.
Boop.
Boop. There is a waterfall though.
14!
Not bad!
Baby!
That's a win. Play the John Cena.
My bomb baby!
Here we go! Cherry game Dragon Spy Disco.
Dragon.
Let's attempt to make a big Charizard and fail.
Yep.
As a leg. As a foot, I mean.
Foot.
Cool. Nice foot. Let me make another foot. Boom, that's another foot. They're about a foot apart.
No, they're actually too far apart.
It's fine. Add a leg to that. Start with a shin. Then a knee. And a thigh. And boom.
Beautiful.
So the proportions are not gonna be completely right. Who cares? It's a little too wide.
Not me.
I don't care. Yeah, we're gonna lose anyway, so... What does it matter, right? It's not about winning. Anytime you're about to lose.
It's not about winning.
No.
I wasn't trying.
You try hard.
I try hard.
Did you try hard in
imagine,
the battle?
Imagine trying.
Time for the neck.
Yes.
Time for the head.
I love necks.
Time to add some big toenails that are uncut.
Oh yeah, I love big uncut toenails.
Yeah, man.
But when they poke through the socks.
Yeah, that's why I haven't cut mine in 10 years.
Damn, they must be really long.
I was joking. But I should cut them. Reminder to yourself, cut toenails. So, are you excited by the new Pokemon? What's it called?
There's a big controversy going on right now with the new Pokemon.
How
Sword and Shield, I believe.
How so? What's wrong with it?
Because they decided that you cannot transfer Pokemon or something.
Oh.
Or, I don't know what it was. It doesn't have all... Pokemon, all 700.
Oh boy!
Or something.
Oh no, my Pokemon. Now I gotta get new Pokemon.
Pokemon,
like,
go
like
to
everyone else. Isn't the fun in the game the journey though? Not what you already have?
I do not know. I never enjoyed Pokemon video game. I mean, I enjoyed the first time I played, but not the 5 other times. When it's exactly the same.
Every
except
game exactly
new Pokemon,
the same.
New region, new NPCs.
New region, new Pokemon.
It's still exactly the same. You press... fight, and then you pick an attack, and then you kill the Pokemon.
New graphics, homie. Now you got 3D.
Yeah, but the gameplay is still exactly the same. You just pick an attack, and then it does it.
True.
Very boring. Time to make some fire coming out of that mouth.
Ha!
He's spinning his mixtape. Very old joke. Did you make a wing?
No.
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 Guess I'll do both of them then.
That's pretty dope.
Dope!
Yeah, looks pretty cool.
So... wow, those are some really wide legs.
It's
doing a split, but it still looks kinda natural, so not bad. It doesn't have eyeballs.
It doesn't.
You can't tell that they are eyeballs.
Okay, whatever, man. I think this build looks alright.
Cool. Does it mean we can finally win one?
I don't know.
Here we go.
We'll
time to start voting. First one. Red dragon.
Ooh.
Nice tail.
Good.
Well, no wings though. That's kinda what makes a dragon a dragon.
Yep. Otherwise it's just a worm. That is, I don't know, baby dragon.
Okay, cool. No wings. This is just garbage.
Poop, poop.
Poopy.
You're wasting everyone's time with this crappy build.
Oh!
Diagonal. Never do that. Look at him.
Ha! Look at that face. Like, caving in on
the side. That is our Charizard.
Cool.
Pretty big.
Several. This guy rates it a 7?
Only a 7.
You mean
white
the
dragon?
Ice dragon?
Blue ice white dragon?
From Yu-Gi-Oh!
Where's the face?
This big ass thing in the middle, that was the mouth.
That seems to be the toy. Where you touch the tooth?
Yeah, the crocodile alligator
thing. It's a crocodile.
Yeah, it's not a dragon.
Ice dragon? White ice blue dragon?
Okay.
Well,
green.
Yep.
Epic.
Good. What is that?
What? So the head is sticking out of the cave.
Yeah.
Cool.
A pixel art of a brown something. I think it's a piece of bread.
No, it's not.
Boop. A pixel art of Charizard, unfinished.
Yes. And a random castle structure.
Okay. Nether dragon.
Wow, that is pretty cool.
Where's the head?
Epic.
Oh, there's the head. Okay.
Yeah!
Oh, baby! Thanks for watching. Bye.